Over there, Rich.
Chipping in for bogey. Luke, I don't know if that's a positive or a negative.
The sixth hole at Riviera is one of the most famous par threes on the West Coast, Rich. An absolute beauty.
It looks like a giant green donut with the bunker right in the center of the green, doesn't it? I love this hole.
Opting for the 5-wood. Oh, can you believe it? Trailing by a stroke after that hole,